Scientists are baffled by the sudden appearance of flat, circular areas in these fields. Even more baffling are the traces of real milk chocolate and peanut butter found nearby. With me is Rory Tate, a circle researcher. Have you any idea what caused these circles?
I'm not sure, but I feel very close to a major discovery.
Reese peanut butter cups, real milk chocolate and peanut butter together.